I was telling him.
Who does sit on the brevet? You do brevet?
Yes.
Do we have your scrapbook? I will take it now.
Okay, sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, you can be in here.
Yeah, no problem. That's okay. It's just a CSA. We're out here to have fun, so no pressure at all. Okay?
He's got a super good temperament, but he's silly.
Okay, perfect. Francois, you do me a favor. Allie, putting you to work.
The only thing he wants is being at minimum 5 meters
from the door. Alright, hold on a second. I'm just gonna walk around it.
Yeah. I'm gonna come in with you.
A clipboard and that, and it'll be perfect. Okay, I hear from Allie. Alright, here's what you're gonna do. I want you just to do a little serpentine pattern around. It's just nice and casual. Not this isn't about healing, this is just about sociability. Perfect. Yes. Bring him over here for me. Go ahead and pass him early. And go ahead and just go into that line for me right there.
Thank you.
Okay, come back. Okay, do me a favor. Why don't you go put him in that box there and either sit, a down, whatever position you want. You're going to go stand in that box and you're going to call him to you. Heel, front, whatever you want. Just a basic recall. Okay, come back. Who's the next dog? Next dog there. Okay, come through the gate there for me and stop as soon as you get to the start of the grass. Okay, stop right there for me. So what you're going to do is you're going to walk past each other, handler to handler. A nice safe distance from everybody. You're going to walk that direction. He's going to walk straight to you. Ready? Okay, go. You come to me, you go out the gate. You're done.
Good boy.
Perfect. Thank you.